2023. Daniel Penny surrenders over NYC chokehold death of Jordan Neely. Daniel Penny, 24, faces up to 15 years if convicted of the death of 30-year-old Jordan Neely.